As you can see, at 18 watts, it's running at a steady 49 to 50 frames per second. Now move from the custom setting up to the 25 watt setting. And also swap so you can see the gameplay on the device. Just trying to figure out where to go. This is the first time I've been through this section. So as you can see, at 25 watts, we're up at 67, well, it's fluctuating a lot, but up over 60s normally, with brief dips underneath. camera doesn't do justice to how good this looks on the Asus's screen. It's an absolutely fantastic screen, especially compared to the Steam Deck. I've not learnt the perfect guard that they're talking about. Oh, there it was. Again. And finally, I'll probably swap down to the 15 watt performance mode just to see how that plays. So in performance mode, still over 50 frames per second. And that's probably a good point to end this video. I hope it's shown that this really is a good game, plays really well on the Asus ROG Ally, and looks really good